Side this summer, there is a summer treat that goes great with any meal.
Here's CBS News fresh grocer Tony Tantillo.
Well, taste of the day is going to be with white corn. Now, I did a tip on corn not too long ago. I take that back, a couple months ago. It's August. This is corn time. This is when it peaks. And this white corn is so fresh, you can eat it raw. And when you peel it back, you smell the freshness of that corn. And that's what you got to look for, the white. All the kernels plump and tight together, nice and firm. When you peel it back, it's got to feel nice and fresh with that crispy sound, as you can hear, just like that. Look how beautiful that is. When you bring them home, store them in the refrigerator right away. Don't hold them for too long, even though this is a super sweet variety, which means it takes about 6 to 7 days for that sugar to turn to starch. But you know what? Don't wait 6 to 7 days. Enjoy it when you buy it. You get that full sweetness of corn. Summertime, August, the best time for corn. And don't cook it too much. If you cook it too much, you'll deplete the flavor and the nutritional value. That's it. Quick cook. Bye-bye. And I'm Tony Tantillo, your fresh grocer. And always remember to eat fresh and stay healthy. August is corn time.
We think a little Jersey corn, huh?
Yeah, delicious.